Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome back to another episode of AJG Pops. Today, I am back. If you're a subscriber of my channel, you know where I am. But the last video I uploaded of this place got a lot of love and seems to be my most popular video, so I had to come back and I really want to take time to really show off more of the Pops he has and not focus on the action figures as much, so here we go. Some two packs here, Minnie, Mickey, Cruella de Vil, Ursula, Toby vs. Michael, Chip and Dale, some good stuff in here. Over here, got the whole Napoleon Dynamite set. Princess and the Frog, Old School Stitch, Uncle Rico. Chucky, Genie, got the Rat Fink that just came out. If anybody missed that drop, seen a few of those around here already. Looks like some more Disney in this box. Simba, Pumbaa. Got some DC in this box. Plastic Man, Superman. War Machine, Iron Man. Hidden over here, some more Disney. All these racks are just filled with. I need that Chase Stimpy right there. That Chase Batman is dope. Billy. Got Atom Bomb, Chucky. Scooby and Shaggy. Some more Office Pops.
Okay, well, I would do trade wise.
bunch of Dragon Ball.
So what are you looking at? Then? Just those three or four?
Well, maybe five.
I love Lucy, some Marilyn Monroe, cat dog. That's a dope one. My Hero Academia. E.T. Might have to get that one. Blue. More Dragon Ball Z. These are a couple I set aside so far right here. As you can tell, there's so much in here. It's unreal. That's why I wanted to come back and spend more time and really show off more of just the pops. So if you're seeing stuff you like, make sure to also comment, because the owner of this place is watching the videos and he will be able to get you prices, and I can help as well. So if you see something, just comment below and let us know.
I didn't even know. So like, if I would have known that shit, and that one, I don't know if the ones on eBay were new or not, but that one, like I said, we just ran the alcohol through it, bro. Like, it was no pain or no nothing. But yeah, that's crazy when you showed me the price. I didn't know there was coupons. When I was buying that, I was just like, shit, I'm just gonna buy it. And then my sister told me, she's like, you're an idiot. There was coupons for 50% off on one item. And I go, they got me. What do you give me for it?
We're gonna base it off of the
go over here, there's some 10 inch and bigger pops.
Yeah, but if he needs it, I mean, he wants to come out, I ain't gonna be an asshole, you know what I mean?
What's up to you?
Yeah, whatever you want.
I don't want to take it personally.
Nah, but still, I mean, it's helping you out instead of you buying. I don't want to be. How much you give me a credit on that? Same or?
Bunch of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Open this case up for you guys. This is one of my favorite sections, Star Wars. Here's a bunch of Marvel and might have to get that one right there.
Do they make the compressors specifically for that? Or?
Yes.
Oh, that's for sure.
I said I wasn't gonna show off too much of the action figures, but at least show you guys, because I know a lot of you guys collect this stuff too. More over here.
Well, yeah, you're saying something like that, but I'll save it.
Hey, Carlos, you want to help me out? You want to help me get this box?
That's pretty much it. Just wanted to do a little bit better video and show off more of the Pops. And like I said, comment below if you saw anything you like. I'll reach out to the owner, or he might even respond to you and give you a price and everything. But like I said, this is where I come. They're open every Saturday. And if you want the location, we are in Northern California. If you live nearby, message me on Instagram and I can give you the address and contact, and hopefully I'll see you here. But once again, thank you guys for always supporting the channel. I love making these videos and I look forward to keep doing it because you guys seem to be liking them. So thank you for the support. It truly means a lot, and stay tuned.